We ask that you please fasten your seat belts at this time and secure all baggage underneath your seat or in the overhead compartments. We also ask that your seats and table trays are in the upright position for takeoff. Please turn off all personal electronic devices, including laptops and cell phones.
Ladies and gentlemen, good morning. Welcome on board SPN 0816 to Clavey. This is Captain Ryan and co-pilot Shutterspeed speaking, and I have some information about our flight. Our flight time today will be 19 minutes and our estimated time of arrival in Clavey is 10:18 a.m. local time. We have blue sky with some clouds. We expect a very smooth flight over Clavey. DJI Mavic Air 2 is a 570g camera drone. Ultra-clear details, half-inch image sensor shoots 4K/60fps video and 48MP photo grade for capturing enhanced HDR photo, videos and panoramas. Flight length is 34-minute max flight time with 240-minute max RC battery life. To avoid obstacles, we have UPAS 3.0 obstacle avoidance. For controller connection, we have OcuSync 2.0 10 kilometers 1080p/30fps video transmission. Shutterspeed Network welcomes our worldly audience, focusing on documentary-style videos of event, general life projects, reviews, and having live streams. We value your time, doing choices to make informative and high-quality video for you. When you're ready to support this channel, click the red subscribe button. Notification bell reminds of new content. Hit the like button. Leave comments below. Plevey has a population of 410. A village in the Canadian province of Saskatchewan within the rural municipality of Blucher No. 343 in Census Division No. 11. The village is located along an old section of the Yellowhead Highway, about 15 kilometers southeast of the city of Saskatoon. Patience Lake is a lake in the central part of the Canadian province of Saskatchewan. The lake is east of Saskatoon in the rural municipality of Blucher No. 343. The lake serves as a groundwater discharge region for higher elevations to the east and west. At the south end of the lake, Nutrien Patience Lake Potash operates a solution mine that produces 331,000 tons of potash annually and has an approximately 50 hectares, 120-acre, region of the lake sectioned off with an earth dike that is used to store brine tailings and saturated KCl solution. The potash mine was originally established as an underground mine, but due to flooding in 1988 it was converted to a solution mine.
that you please fasten your seatbelts at this time and secure all baggage underneath your seat or in the overhead compartments. We also ask that your seats and table trays are in the upright position for landing. Please keep all personal electronic devices, including laptops and cell phones, off until the plane comes to a full stop on the ground.